JC, and welcome to another video on my Let's Play. And today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We've done this before. We haven't done it in a long time, but I'll let you guys know what we're doing in just one moment. But first, we're going to add someone to the Hall of Fame, and today we'll be adding, drumroll, and it is Smart Music. And the reason why I'm adding him is because he commented on my video saying good video, I think, or great video, or awesome vid. And then he said that I might want some music, some free music from him on his playlists. And it might improve my videos. And it would definitely improve my videos a lot. So yeah, thank you, Smart Music. And welcome to my Hall of Fame. Now, it is free music after all, so it probably won't be copyright. Well, I was going to take a dog with me this episode, but today we might be doing something a little bit dangerous. And today, we're going to go mining for the third time. So guys, I'm a bit nervous, but I'm going to be brave and I'm going to go anyway. So yeah, hello dogs, how are you guys today? Did you have a good night last night? Good. I'm going to get the randomizer and we'll see which dog I'm going to be taking today. And today I'll be taking Juliet. So Juliet, you can come with me, and we all know who we're taking next episode. It's Shell, of course, obviously, but we're going to be be clicking the randomizer anyway, you know, just for fun. Yeah, that's what I like to call the word. I'm going to leave Julia out here. I know I feel like a bad dog owner. Whoa. Stay back. There's can't go there, Juliet. I'll have to sort that out. Wait. Let me deal with this skeleton really quickly. Whoa, that was scary. You should follow me, Juliet. I don't want you dying in this episode. No. I know it's not a special occasion, but still don't want you to die. I don't even want you to die on any day. Not any day at all. Iron seems good. Let's get some iron. Alright then. So yeah. We're now going mining for the third time. Now we don't go mining very often, so I thought, how about we go mining for this episode? You know, it's just worth it. This isn't a big cave, isn't it? It's a rubbish cave. Oh well, we'll try and get as many things as we can. We've also got some resources here that we can have. Anything else up here? No, I don't think so. Oh, there's a creeper down there. We can maybe kill the creeper. Now we're starting to get into the big cave now. Now we're starting to get into something big. My pickaxe runs out though, we might have to go back. So yeah. Might have to mine some of this to get our way out as well. We can get a bit of coal as well, can't we? We just need to make our way out. There. And what's over here then? Any mobs? The bats are okay, they're not really enemies, they're just like peaceful mobs that just bats are kind of friendly, you know, but they just like to hide sometimes. We'll grab a bit of coal. Yeah, it's worth it, isn't it? We won't grab too much coal because Don't think we really need it, but we'll get it anyway. We'll get some anyway. Yes, that's the word. I'm going to try and take out this creeper as well. More creepers coming in now. So, yeah. Oh, is this the way out of the... Is this the way out? I think it must be. Alright then, guys. Let's just continue mining. And get as many things as we can. Then we'll put it in the chest. And then we can maybe use it in the future. We can use it for anything, but we need to use it wisely. Otherwise, it'll be all gone otherwise. So, yeah. And this will be all gone too if I don't use it wisely. I think iron is more important than coal. Coal is quite useful as well, but I'd rather have iron rather than anything else nonetheless. To be honest with you, I'd rather have diamonds, but diamonds are quite hard to find, so I don't want to go try and find them all episode. My pickaxe will probably run out anyway. Where'd all my stuff go? Also, to go in there, I've got 36 pieces of coal, and then 27 iron ore. So yeah, we'll get our sword out anyway, just in case we encounter some mobs. And looks like we have. We've encountered two zombies. Let's pick up some more iron, shall we? Oh, is that lava? Is that lava in there? This is a lava level. The problem is, though, I need to find the way out of this cave, though. We'll just leave that there. A little gap there so we can get out again. Why is this lava here though? I'm so confused. We won't go both ways because we're going to get lost otherwise. Oh man, I just burnt myself nearly. I don't want to go too far. If it's too far, I might have to go back. What was that? Might have been a skeleton trying to shoot me. Nothing really over here, just a bit of iron, but we can collect some iron, can't we? We can collect some iron. I've missed going mining as well. I haven't been mining in ages. Oh man. I think we need to mine this out as well to be able to get out. Alright, so take all this, and then, do you think we should go back now? Oh, there's a skeleton there, we need to kill it first, obviously. And now we've got some more iron here, well, and we've got diorite as well. I don't know what we can use that for, but hopefully it's really useful to use. Whoa. That always scares me, the lava, because you think you're going to burn yourself, don't you? See if we can find some more useful things. Like coal. So, yeah. Alright then, guys. So I'll try and get the super can. Now it's really nearly run out as my pickaxe now. So yeah. Oh, another creeper. We're going to take out the creeper, I'm afraid. And the skeleton and the enderman, of course. Look how many mobs they are. It's like loads. Whoa! Well, he's powerful, isn't he? Or he's scary even. Oh, the skeleton dropped a bone, I think. It's a good idea if we get out now, otherwise we might end up dying. We could maybe mine this really quickly as well. I might have to put flam though, because the lights are gonna fall to the floor, and then I'm never gonna be able to reach it, won't I, or catch it. So have I got it? Oh, and there's some here as well. I should get some of this. Yeah, this might be a bit useful to use. Yeah. I'm gonna use this as well. And then we're back to where we started. At least I didn't get lost. That's for sure. I know we didn't go a long way. I bet if we mined for ages, I think we'd probably get lost. Would you? Would you reckon we get lost? Yeah, probably. I'll just mine last bits of ore, and then we'll go home. My pickaxe is nearly run out anyway. Oh, we've got only just. How many iron ore did we get? So we've got 5 extra, so that means that we've got 69 pieces of iron ore and 68 pieces of coal. Whoa. So that's what we got today. That is quite impressive, I should say. That's I don't know why that anvil's there. I don't know why. Some strange reason. Or somebody might have placed it there. But I don't mind, as long as nothing too bad goes on during the life in my world. So yeah, guys, 68 pieces of coal and 69 pieces of iron. How close is that? That's like almost the same amount, but I've got one more piece of iron than coal. Do you know how close that is, guys? Just so close. I'm gonna put all my stuff in. I know I'm taking my dog back to the doghouse. I know I'm not really meant to do that, but let's just put everything that I don't need anymore in here. I'll put some stuff in here as well. I don't really want the leather. I just really want the fish and the beef, to be honest. I'm going to cook that at some point in the future, so then I'll be able to eat it. I don't want to eat food uncooked. It wouldn't taste very nice otherwise. So yeah, where is Juliet? Juliet! Oh, there she is. Hello, Fido. So, yeah guys, let's go back to the house and we will end off the episode. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I shall see you all guys later. Goodbye!